so many funny people.
It's so exciting.
So many.
Right here? One, two?
Yeah, we're having battle.
And then right here, maybe?
That's...
Did you ever, I got a good one. And A's right here. And then ladies right here. Here we go.
I love that you're looking back.
I have only been diagnosed with endo for the last 5 years, and it was only in the last 2 years, 2.5 years that I was public about it. And the minute I became public about it, I realized just how many women it affected and just how deeply it affected them. And I feel really lucky that I've had the opportunity to meet people like Padma and meet other women who are public and open about it and so willing to share their experience.
Women don't have to suffer. And I think it's sometimes we don't realize that. It's this particular disease is something that our culture has really stood in the way of breakthroughs and educating women to seek help, you know?
It turns out that, like Achilles before her, only a part of Lena's own body can wound her, and even then, she will win. And the sooner everybody learns that, the better. So ladies and gentlemen, the second recipient of this year's Blossom Award, Lena Dunham.
So even with that support and belief, it still took about 10 years for anyone to figure out just why I was in so much pain. And so I'm so glad and so grateful that the EFA exists and is helping the world to better understand this disease and to end that delay to diagnosis.
Last year I was like, well, Susan's ready to do an eye show.
Everybody right here?
Well, I want to say.
Ladies right here together?